pulls your filters out. Whoop.
Give it a good shake.
The chrome is, it's all clean. This is where it travels. Hi everybody, and welcome to my channel. We are doing a quick rundown of how to clean the filters out and the main shaver and the brush roller on the Shark Stratus Duo Clean Anti-Hair Wrap Plus. So, to start with, you need to remove the main head. Obviously, press that one there to move your main dust collector. Two little buttons either side, there and click, and that comes off straight away. Easy steps first, boil the soapy water, warm soapy water. Your main dust collector, two little finger holes there, pull, and that pulls your filters out. Whoop! Sponge filters straight in the water. That can go in the water as well. Give that a rinse. Sponge filters rinsed and squeezed out. Make sure you dry them on a radiator before you put them back in the machine. That's a must, or it'll blow up. Right, to clean your filter. Well, should I say these two chambers? Everybody knows how to empty it. You just say empty and that little button there. You press that in, it opens up. Now the trick to clean this out, it's a bit fiddly. Fill it with soapy water, close it up, put your hand at either end. A good shake. Open it up, nice and clean. Right, we come to your main head. This button here removes your soft roller. This is what traps all your hair, or should I say, filters your hair along this comb here. This can be washed as well. Straighten it soaked water. Bring it out. Make sure you dry it on a radiator as well before you put it back in. Make sure this area is where the comb is, it's all cleaned. This is where it traps the hairs. Wipe in here. You can also clean your main bar. Any dust? Just a wet wipe. You can use a damp cloth. Makes no odds. And one more problem area that people, you think, oh, it's still not working, it's blocked. These two little buttons here, squeeze it in and it opens up the main pipe. And you can get your finger in there and pull out any debris that's stuck. As you can see, traps. Give it a blow and wipe out. Also, if you need to change this filter, makes it smell nice, just twist to the locking place, the position should I say, and that pulls out, and you can buy another one, and then just twist back in and lock in. I'll just quickly show you before I forget. This may be a bit irritating to you, it does get mercury over time. Obviously you can't really access it, so the only way I find to clean the glass is to feed a wipe through the roller, turning the roller with your thumbs. Just feed it back through again and it will eventually clean that plastic clear section on your vacuum clean. As you can see, it's starting to come clean now. You can see how mucky it is. You get the idea anyhow, so if you want it squeaky clean, pour it through more and more times. I'll just quickly show you how to put these back in. obviously that end, the bottom where the catch is, just lines up. Once you hear that click, you know it's in place. So that's ready to go. Your filter, obviously make sure it's dry. Your really thin one goes in first. That goes on top. And it just inserts in there when you're ready to go. But obviously make sure they're all dry before you use them on the machine. Right, thanks for watching. Check out my other videos and see you later.